Hello guys, Jeff I'm here to give you a little update video letting you know that I am alive and well. I'm sorry for my inactivity in this channel, just busy with stuff. I've got episode 14, I've got cookies, I've got my job, and I've got a commission to wrap up. Also some more fan art is on the way, but yeah, it's been a rough couple days because I am currently recovering from this crud that I got for the past week or so, because I don't know, every spring now I get some sort of weird illness. Nothing too serious, but I didn't feel so good yesterday or the day before. Okay, it all started a couple weeks ago when I had like sinus problems. I thought I had the cold, and it turns out, you know, I think it was a cold. I don't know. It's kind of a weak version of the cold. So I figured out it was probably just allergies or something. I mean, the snow was melting and junk. And the, you know, temperature change. Body has to get used to it, so the body gets sick. So, but it wasn't until last Wednesday, last week, just after work, I suddenly felt the chills. And my bones ached, as if I had, like, the flu or something. So I'm like, oh boy, I let everybody know on Instagram saying, you know, boy, I cannot draw tonight, I'm going to take a break, I'm going to go to bed early. And I did. I felt a little better on Thursday, went to work. But, you know, Friday, you know, that kind of weird feeling came back. And I didn't feel like eating that whole day. And then it wasn't until after lunch, where, you know, where I didn't eat anything, I was very hungry. And then as soon as dinner came, I wasn't hungry at all. So I'm like, okay, all right, I'll update the website and then I'll go to bed. So I felt a little better on Saturday. I'm hoping the worst is over. But no, I still felt a bit cruddy, like I didn't want to eat anything. I ate bits and pieces here and there. But still, I felt nauseous, but I didn't throw up or anything. Then Sunday came along. I ate breakfast, but I didn't eat anything else after that because I felt nauseous again. Yeah, it wasn't until yesterday. I went to work and everything. I didn't take a sick day or anything. I just went to work. Everything was normal. I felt chills and I felt nauseous yesterday. But, you know, after work, right after I took my shower, I felt very nauseous. So I'm like, okay, it's now or never. I'm going to have to force myself to throw up. And I did. And it's that feeling. It's not very pleasant. You know, the moments before throwing up, you know. You get all hot and sweaty. Your muscles contract, your heart, you know, pumps very fast, and you start breathing fast. So, but as soon as that happens, as soon as I throw up, I felt better. And right now I feel much better. But tomorrow morning I am going to the doctor to see what's wrong, and if nothing is wrong, I'll ask her for a blood test. You know, I'll schedule myself for a blood test. You know, just to see what's up, and to see other things that's wrong with me. You know, if I have any weird allergies or skin reactions, a blood test can find that out. At this point, I don't care about how much money it'll cost me. It'll be good for the long term, you know, that blood test. I don't know, something's weird. Just like last year, I had my throat problem. I had like a sore throat for like 2 weeks straight. Went to that same doctor. She told me it's my mucus. I took some antibiotics and I'm better. So I hope I'll be cured for whatever I have now. Even right now, I have these coughing fits and sneeze here and there. Being sick is not fun. But still, I took Sunday and Monday off from drawing anything at all. Not even internet, you know? I mean, I was still on mobile, but I couldn't upload anything because I just, I just had to, I just now updated my Jeff and Taylor website. You know, Tuesday's strip is now up. Even though I do it Monday nights, it's now a day late because this, whatever I have. Alright guys, thank you for watching the video. I'll make sure I'll do some more stuff. I'm having some good ideas for the summer, you know, more summer videos. Yes, very good ideas. Alright, so yeah, I'll see you guys later. JFM out, and I'll be okay. Don't worry. Okay, goodbye.